like rotten eggs.
Fire, brimstone, and your burning corpse.
That escalated quickly. Begin.
Man, I don't even remember what this bitch is about, man. I'm about to get mixed. Isn't there a gap in that? I don't remember which what has a gap though. Oh, I forgot that jumping is hella busted. Am I playing that little tournament? Nah. What the fuck does that do again? I don't remember what that does. Bro, I did not remember any of this shit. Oh wait, interactables aren't punishable in this game like that. I forgot interactables aren't. You can't trip guard them. Damn. Hey, Akio, quit playing with me. No damage at all. What the fuck? Kind of weird shit. Bro, I forgot how to... Where's the gap in that? I remember there's a gap that I could backdash. I just don't remember.
Child.
Maybe I'm tripping. Maybe there isn't a gap. There is so much depth to this game, like, there's honestly a lot of shit I'm not going to remember. I forgot I just lost my interactable. I mean, my... Is that an overhead? Wow. Oops. I just keep bounce canceling everything.
I put a spell on you.
Wait, I don't think that is bounce canceling. Is that bounce canceling? I don't even know what he's doing now. I think he's balance canceled every. Is it Akio's hoodie necro? I don't know. All the necros I play on this game aren't too crazy. Like those MKX necros, bro, I can't even get a game or a round. Shit's insane. He was like an on par player with us, like already. Like, he was a fucking great player. Is that our parry? Damn, she could just throw her fucking 4-3 out. Oh, that killed, yo. God damn it, this fucking jumping. Who's your training partner, Akio? Oh, he doesn't take damage, bro. The brokest jump three. Oh, it's an overhead. I keep forgetting. Oh my god, he keeps throwing the fucking 4-3 out. I swept him 5 times. I was like, let me keep this bitch safe. Let me play like this tournament. What does that do? Like, why did I die? Oh man. Wow. Well, try to enter. I forgot that that string is punishable. When I punished it, I was like, maybe he was mashing, but that string is actually punishable. I can't believe I let him do that string on block. It is negative one. Okay. How come I said I punished it? It's so hard to meet. It's so hard to grab people in this game because they're constantly always walking back to block. Like, what is this? Like, why does it keep doing that? Of course I dropped it. Of course I dropped it. Wow, he did it. Oh, wait, no.
I put a spell on you.
And what's your problem?
Damn, if you spend a super in this game and it gets blocked, you lost all your bar. Ain't that crazy? Oh my god. Oh, he did it. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh my god, he just woke up me to bring back three. I came back after three. Oh my gosh, bro, I'm so optimal. Please stop. Quit playing with me. I thought that would be punishable or something. The fuck is this dumbass shit? Oh, that was a reset. Bro, like, come on. I haven't played this game in like 30 years. Boys doing resets and shit. Yeah, this bitch is like kind of broken. Look at it, he's just gonna jump in. He's just gonna jump. Wow, come on, bro. Oh shit. Ah, you pussy.
I put a spell on you. And what's your problem?
Come on. Oh my god. Okay, there you go. There you go. Let's go. I try to mix you, bro. When I did that instant jump too, I tried to do instant float cancel.